goes by the name of In Spite of You. And yeah, have a little listen.
All the time.